Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Mario 64 on the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection. Last time, we finally did some stars on the upstairs, or in the upstairs courses, I should say. And in this episode, we are going to be continuing to do that. We're going to start off by heading into... I ran right past it, I was literally right next to it. We're gonna head back into Snowman's Land, we're gonna take on something in here, then we're gonna go into Wet Dry World and take on something in there, then we'll head into Tall Tall Mountain and take on something in there, chill with the bully! You get the idea, we're back to the old loop, just like we were doing in the older courses. So this is the big bully, and chill with the bully, he's like an icy bully, I guess, I don't know, but you kill him in the You kill him in the same way that you would defeat a normal bully. The only difference is he's made out of ice and the water around you is icy water, so it behaves like fire, essentially, or like lava. Ooh, okay, I guess he ended himself. Hey, that works for me, man. That works for me. Give me that star. Alright, off to a pretty good start there. Like, just over a minute in and we've already gotten something. That's what I like to see. Chill with the bully completed. Now let me just double check. Yep, Wet Dry World is in fact next. So that is where we are going to go. Alright, I don't remember what the star is. I don't know what any of these ones are. So I guess let's head in with it high up. Why not? I prefer being able to swim around everywhere. Top of the town. That might have actually been a good thing. Unless it's that star that's in there. Oh no, it's up there. It's that question mark block, I believe. So I think I did make the right choice with jumping in high. Well, that's good. Because we can just kind of go like this. I'm just going to swim across here. Oh, glitch out a little bit. Swim across, jump up here. Oh, hi, Chuck here. Yeah. All right, so you defeat this guy in the same way you defeat King Bob-omb. Didn't mean to do that. You defeat him like you defeat King Bob-omb. You pick him up from behind and you just throw him. But he can do the same thing to you, so be careful. I'm honestly just gonna ignore him. We don't have to defeat him right now. Lakitu, could you please turn the fine, we'll run at it this way. That works for me. Turn the camera, avoid the fire. And this should be our star. Yep, there we go. That is our star. Here we go! Alrighty. Top of the town complete. Very, very good. What do we have next? Tall, Tall Mountain. Just as I expected. That is gonna be, of course, right here. Let me guess. Climb the mountain. Mystery of the Monkey Cage. So this doesn't quite give it away, but it is another climb the mountain one. We are just climbing back to the top of this place once again. So, yeah, it's pretty much exactly what I said it would be, isn't it? We do also need to find a Bob-omb buddy at some point. I forget exactly where he is, but there's a cannon down there that we're gonna need to open up. Or at least you need to open it up for a certain star if you're doing it the legitimate way. I'm probably gonna be doing it the legitimate way because I don't remember what the cheesy way is. But we'll see. If I find the Bob-omb buddy, I find the Bob-omb buddy. If I don't, I guess I'll look up where he is, because I'm going to probably need to find him. Alright. Excuse me. Just going to keep on heading up this way. We actually got up here considerably faster this time. Also, I kind of forgot there's a little shortcut right there. Hi, monkey! Alright, so the monkey cage, we haven't actually seen yet, but we do need the monkey in order to grab the... There! God damn it, this guy's a pain. This guy's such a pain. Come here! My guy. Jump. I'm trying to trick him out, make him jump, and then we can dive after him after he's jumped! Ugh. Watch me dive straight off the mountain. I can see myself doing that 100%. How? Don't laugh at me! Come here! Come here! This monkey, dude. Oh, come on, that should have been it, Mario. With your awkward fist collision. I have never had this much trouble with this damn monkey! Oh my god, this is like trying to catch Kiki when I'm trying to get her out of the bedroom. And I'm pretty certain this thing's name is Ukiki, so that kind of makes sense. Oh my god. Oh my god. I should not be having this much trouble with a damn monkey. Mario, you're supposed to dive. Sometimes he punches when I'm hoping he's gonna dive. Oh my god. Let me go. Ooh, kiki. Yeah, there you go. Ooh, kiki. I was only teasing. Can't you take a joke? I'll tell you what. Let's trade. If you let me go, I'll give you something really good. Fine. Alright, now we just gotta wait for him to do his thing. There's the monkey cage. Unfortunately, for some reason, he is the only one that can open the monkey cage. I guess because he is monkey? I don't know. I actually don't even know if this cage was here when we came here before. I guess I'll stand on it. Hi, am I in your way? I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, go! Okay, I guess he doesn't want me to be on it. I mean, that's fair. Can we land on the star? Is that gonna work? Oh, we actually landed on the star, perfect! I didn't think I would pull that off. But I'm definitely not complaining. Mystery of the Monkey Cage, done? And I believe that next up was Tiny Huge Island. I guess let's enter the small painting this time. Oh, whoops. Let's enter the small painting. We have the tip top of the huge island. Did I do that right? I did not. We're on the tiny island. Well, that's actually fine. Because it would take a whole lot longer. Hi. It would take a whole lot longer to climb up the big mountain than it's going to take to climb the small mountain. Yeah, you can do that. You can, like, cheese it by doing that. I'm going to take down this Goomba real quick. Or maybe I'm not going to take down this Goomba. Fine. I won't take down the Goomba. But we're basically already at the top of the mountain. We just got to climb the rest of it with it big. Oh god, there's a Chucky here. That's right. Excuse me. I think there's, like, a strong wind around here. No? Okay, I'm imagining that. Is it that? Is it really just this? Because this isn't the tip top. There's a little bit of a higher point, but sure. We'll collect this one. See what it is. That is the tip top of the huge island. We are clearing out these stars today, folks. We are speeding on through these. I did not realize that we're already at 87. We are going to be done with this series much quicker than I ever anticipated we would be. But, hey, that just like, I don't know, we're going to be moving on to Sunshine quicker, and I'm pretty happy about that. I like Sunshine. All right, let's do 12 again. I don't know what the requirement is for this next one. The Pit and the Pendulums. Heck if I know which one this is. I don't know what any of these flipping stars are. Like, they've all got such unusual names. But hey, I guess we will, we'll climb up the clock again and we'll see what happens. That's another thing. These last few courses, there's a lot of them where it's just like, hey, climb. Get up to the same point again. Was it this? Because this is a pendulum. I don't think it's this. I don't think it's this. We might not get... We might not end up getting this star, I guess, in this episode. In this, well, in this star. We may end up doing... Oh, I think it's this one down here, isn't it? We may get something else, but that doesn't really matter. Let's just do this. Okay, what star are you? Are you the one I'm looking for? Let's see. That's Get a Hand. Okay, so the way that you would have been expected to get that one is, you remember that hand that I stood on? I was like, is it you? If you went in there without it at 12, it would have been moving, so you could just ride it over to that, or you just do what I did. Okay, so we got Get a Hand. Not a big deal. Whatever. The Big House in the Sky. Okay, so this is another one of those, hey, remember how you climbed up to this specific point of the level? Yeah, do it again. So we get to do that again. Welcome to Rainbow Ride. Welcome to Rainbow Ride, TikTok Clock, Tall Tall Mountain. There's a lot of that in the upstairs. It's kind of a little bit of a pain, I'm not gonna lie, but... Oh well. We're gonna be taking the other magic carpet once we get up here. And I think there is, like, a little shortcut you can do. Like, you bounce off Lakitu or something and it takes you up past here so you don't have to actually ride this bit. I might be wrong about that. I've seen a few Mario 64 speedruns. But not enough to really know, like, the strats or anything like that. I think I'm wrong, actually. We're, like, way higher up than Lakitu, so... who knows? Oh, actually, well, Lakitu's up here now. Oh, God, please don't disappear. It's gone. Okay. let me go over here. And then we need to get to the other carpet over there. Okay, you know what? We're alive. That's what's important. We didn't fall down and have to restart the level. I don't know how I messed that up. I guess I undershot it. I don't know what I did there. I wasn't paying attention. I was doubting my own Super Mario skills again. And I always do that. I always do that. I've been playing Mario games my entire life, and I still, like, question whether I can actually pull off trickier jumps. Whereas I should just go for it, you know? I should really just be going for it. But that also just showed you again how quickly these freaking carpets disappear. Because I didn't stand back on it right here, it was gone by the time it got to the end of this section, so... Keep standing on your carpets, folks. Keep standing on your carpets. This Lakitu's gonna cause problems, isn't he? Don't you dare, sir. Don't you dare. Okay, we gotta do one of these. Oh, God. Fine, we won't do one of those. We'll just do it this way. I was gonna wall kick, but wall kicks won't work. Okay. Yeah, that was a weird way of doing it, but we take those. We take those. So we're now higher up than the ship. And this is the big house in the sky. I actually... Is there a second star here? No, that's in the DS version. I keep getting myself mixed up between this version and the DS version. It's one, because they added, in the DS version, they added stars called Switch Stars, where, as you might be able to gather from the name, you hit a switch, a star appears. You go get it. But it's, like, timed, of course. And I believe that they put one here, where you hit the switch... I want to say on the top of the house, and then it appears over there, on that little wooden bit. I might be wrong about the placement, but it's something like that. Because otherwise, this house is just kind of here for this one star. So it sort of makes sense that they added in another one right there. Ooh. Okay, I wanted the camera this way. Okay, get up there, get across, and get back on the thing. Oh my god, Mario! Alright, this is going to be the tricky part, because we're going back in here. And that fire is going to be shooting us from the side. Ah, oh, God. Lakitu, how did you teleport over here this quickly, my guy? All right, I'm going to... There we go. I don't know if that's the way that they expected to do that, but you know what? I did it. And for some reason, this thing just rotated entirely. All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, there's a star. That's a star. Let's not fall off, Mario. I'll take that if it doesn't go near the edge. Yeah, okay. Give me that star. Here we go! Well, that took a bit longer. But we have technically done a full run of the upstairs stars now, so I guess we'll go back to Snowman's Land? Why not, you know? Why the heck not? Because we are only 13 minutes in, and we've already knocked out 5 stars right there. That was really good. That was really, really good. I don't think we'll make it back to Rainbow Ride before the end of the episode. I'm honestly okay with that, but... We'll see what happens. In the deep freeze. That, I think, is that star right there. So just head on over. And there's like a little maze to get into it. You have to drop in from the top. And you can just cheese your way up there, but I'm gonna do it the way that they intend for you to do it. And that is not what I just did there. Oh my god. There we go. Do that, and then fall in. Super easy. Super duper easy star. Yeah, because there's those little flower guys nearby. And of course, when you jump off of those guys, you like do a little spin and kind of float. You can use them to just get up to the top of that and then just jump into where the star is. Super simple. All right, let's start with it high up again because that's... Oh, that's like the middle. Whoops. What do we got? Secrets in the shallows and sky. Okay. This one's kind of interesting. Oh, I guess it counted as being high up. Okay, then. So this one's just really weird. I'm not gonna lie. This one's one of the weirder stars of this place. So you remember how in... What was it? In, the pyramid. The pyramid in Shifting Sandland. There was that little, there was that one, that star where we had to just stand on 5 random points. That, it's basically that again. Look, you see how that activated right there? Just standing here counted as one of those 5 points. So there's those just all around this level. And I recommend starting from the top because it's just a bit easier, you know? If you start from the very top of the level, you can kind of lower it down as you go. Here we go. See, that only lowered it a little bit, but that's fine because I do believe... Mario, stop it! I want to say this is another one, although it might actually just be pushing this block that is the secret. Yeah, it's pushing the block that's the secret. See, this is so weird. This is like one of the weirdest stars. And now I don't know where the button is for this one. Is it over here? So we don't want to go too low down. Okay, I guess maybe it's you. It's quite possibly this one. Let me just do one of them and then make sure that we don't fall back down. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. We can swim. What am I talking about? Okay. Yeah, this is what we wanted because then we go like this. Run over this way. And then I think we literally just push this block. It's not that one. Okay, so that's not one of the secrets. Never mind. That is 100% not one of the secrets. My mistake. That block is a star. Oh my god, dude. This mission is weird. This is one of the really weird ones. Okay, let me just hit that. Make it a little bit lower down. It says the secret's in the shallows and sky, but I believe most of them are in the shallows. So, yeah. Probably just best to, you know, I'm just gonna bring the water level all the way down. Don't think it's super worth it to be swimming around with it much higher up because we're just not flipping, getting anything, you know? I think there's a switch right here, I can't see. Yes, okay. Get that. Now we're all the way down to the bottom, we can actually do things. Okay. Whoa, buddy! Chill out! Or is this one of the secrets? Doubt it, but it is some blue coins. Okay, there's a lot of blue coins right there, my gosh. Don't you touch me. That's one of the secrets, okay. That is one of the secrets. Are you one of the secrets? I feel like this- Yep, that was one of the secrets. I'm gonna test this question- or this exclamation mark block over here, because I'm not sure. The camera- I am fighting the camera right now. Mario, just push the damn block. Alright, is this one of them? That's number four, okay. So what are you? You're not one of them. I actually don't remember where the fifth one is. But I'm gonna try all these blocks? I remember messing this up the last time I played this mission too. Because it's not exactly obvious what is considered a secret, you know? Interesting. Is there anything we haven't tested out yet? I don't know. Let's just go... Do we want to go back up here? Ooh, don't touch me! Is there anything over this way? No? Could you launch me up, please? Thank you. Or not. You kind of messed that up there, buddy. You kind of messed that up there, buddy. I'll just do it myself. It's fine. It's okay. I won't do it myself. I do actually need your help. Just do it a little bit closer to the wall, if that's okay. Hello? Oh, no, not like that! That's not what I meant. Okay. I'm not gonna... Don't you dare! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't remember what the last one is. Oh, wait, maybe I do remember what the last one is. Hang on. Hang on. Okay, this is not... Nope, this is something else. This is a different star. I'm pretty certain. I'm gonna wall kick up here just to be sure. Yeah, that's a different star. Never mind. Oh, I need some health. I need some health. What do we have around here we can use? Are you gonna bring up the water level a bit? You are. There we go. That allows us to heal. That's what we like to see. All right, I think I did actually miss one right back up at the top now that I'm thinking about it. I think. I don't know for sure, but I think. Okay, Mario. I don't know why you decided to hug the wall there. I was holding the opposite direction. Okay, please, please follow me. Hello? Okay. Get over here. Now flick me up. Okay. Yeah, I'm remembering it now. I'm 90% certain I know where it is. It's this switch? Right? Is it you? It's you! Okay, that was number five. Ah, dude. I hate this. I hate this mission. It's so weird and dumb and stupid. Okay, whatever. Well, I rose the water level back up so we can just quite easily swim on over to our power star. Here we go! Yeah, we're definitely not making it back to Rainbow Ride. There is no way. Alright, there we go. Secrets in the Shallows and Sky. Super weird one. Super duper weird one. We got a lot of coins out of that. Wait, Tall Tall Mountain's next, isn't it? Yeah. We were running for that long and Mario didn't even dive? Okay. Scary Shrooms Red Coins. Okay, yeah, not the biggest fan of this one, I gotta say. Not the biggest fan of this one, mostly because I'm impatient and my platforming, skills, if that makes sense. I always mess this up. But yeah, there's four red coins on the Scary Shrooms, and then there's four red co- case in point. Case in point. There you go, is what I was talking about. Let's give that one more go, shall we? You know what would be great in this level? As impractical as it would be? A wing cap. Like, it'd be incredibly impractical, and you could only- it'd be kind of cool to use it from the top of the mountain, though, you know? So, wing cap, please? Alright, let's try that again. Let's ground pound, so we actually land correctly. That's four. Alright, we're halfway there! We're halfway there! Alright, let me just not get hit by a Monty Mole. Okay, get that one. Can we long jump? No? Alright, that's fine. Mario, get off of the wall. Okay, that's number six. They are all up here, right? I'm pretty so- yeah, okay. There's one right there. And then there's one up here. That's eight of them! And then- oh yeah, this is why I always mess this up. Because it puts it on there, and then I always try to jump from here to get it, and I always miss it. So how about I don't do that? And instead I do- I'm terrified of these goddamn moles. Ah! Got it! Okay. I got it. I did it. You proud of me? I got it. Okay. Phew! 92 stars. We are almost there, folks. And I think on that note, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Mario 64. Next time, we are heading back into Tiny Huge Island, followed by TikTok Clock, followed by Rainbow Ride, and then we'll do- excuse me, I always burp in my outros. And yeah, we're just gonna get some more stars. That's basically what we're doing. We're grabbing more stars, you know? So, if you guys enjoyed this video and are excited to grab more stars, please let me know by leaving a like, and of course let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.